Welcome to my channel, this is Sam. I'm playing Starfield. So I want to complete RDR 2 and Starfield at the same time so that I can start two more games at the same time again. That keeps the thing going. I'm also uploading shorts from now on. So hope you guys like it.
So, you have heard from... I must confess I'm very curious, but an outsider. You might be the first objectively neutral party we've ever come across. I couldn't agree more. The facility has gathered some of the most obstinate and dangerous personages throughout history. It has told them that they should lead in a golden age via whatever means they see appropriate. Setting us all loose, Pada as a whole, would invite disaster. We are barely fit to lead ourselves. Certainly. It is evident that the facility is decaying. It is both unsustainable and unwise for us to fix and maintain the status quo. Our community must be weaned off the machines, learn how to build, grow, and govern ourselves, allowed to raise families so we can pass our lessons to the next generation, and to die. When our allotted time is finished, one day we will be worthy of going to the stars. Please, I beg you, listen, look, and think. I hope
for all. Go to the facility.
Over here!
Listen, it's not safe to talk here. It's about Roosevelt. There's something you need to know. Not here. If he found out I'm even talking to you about this, thank you. There's a, well, cave just outside town. Please, come soon. Ideally, before you... I'll meet you at the cave.
I just wish you
could speak. Let's see who gets there faster.
The other societies may be sick.
Clones, they're sec. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm not Wyatt Earp. I wish. God, I was cloned off a monster. America's first serial killer, H.H. Holmes.
This is unbelievable. Oh, you poor, poor man.
It's like a living nightmare. If you go to the facility, I know you'd find out who I am. And if you let any of these bloodthirsty maniacs know, they'd kill me. But no, that wouldn't be the end. Every time my new clone would appear, death, torture, pure hell. I'm afraid it's you or me. I'm going to kill you. I really, really don't. Besides Ada and maybe Amelia, you're the nicest person I've met. But the other clones, they would tear me apart. Don't you see? They're the monsters. I just don't want to be tortured like that. Please, please forgive me. I just don't see a way out. Wyatt Earp was a hero. Maybe I can. I just am not sure. I'm gonna trust you, okay? Just don't tell anyone. This never happened.
What the fuck mission, man? I got like this serious one doing nothing. Go to the facility, yeah. I'm doing that next. Motherfuckers, but... strip down. I'm just super eager to pack my red mask. I'm gonna go with that. I'm gonna drag my KZD to the closing chair. Jengis's red escape is the only option. Tell me I'm someone I'm not, I will not play by the rules. Find clues about the facility.
Something's obviously decided to make this place its home. Question, who created the facility mesh?
DNA from namesakes out there, from your people watching us, robots, reborn, so many more questions. I need one more clue. Enough to call myself a programmer to see how this far advanced from my to the Babbage, and I have knowledge of power and areas. I am a strictly programmer. I have no books or text to advance myself. Security here, daunting the facilities and full lockdown. All systems and security overhead put me to visit. Closed due to the English set of explosions. I'm even here. There is nothing so to inform me. More time to think about once, just like in the real world. Means this is my final life. We take so much more to discover and learn. think I had to do something back there.
Nice to see you again. Catch you later.
What door did I open? This door or the other one that was locked?
Renegades will use any means to escape. We are the only ones that just want to tear it all down and leave. The mission, the facility, all of it are lies. We deserve a chance to really live. I have no doubt many of us will perish, or be swallowed up by the settled systems with little to show of it. But I just want the chance that every human is born with.
I'm not certain what's persuaded you to choose this terrifying solution, but mark my words, it's not going to end well.
Show me. Always this planet has its traps and tricks. The facility sounds even worse than here, if that's possible. So we need the security override code. But there is no such thing in Crucible. But this other ship, the Beagle, now that might have what we need. I did no such thing. Someone that shared my DNA did. But still, he only sought freedom. How was he to know that the planet was plagued with deadly predators? It was clearly an accident. The Renegades have all but torn Crucible apart, looking for any tool or way out. Ada and Jill, she will find them.
But I also want to talk
to the house tonight.
But they deny the mission, and Genghis and the Renegades are little more than brigands spoiling for a fight. Clearly, none of them will ever. As you wish, outsider.
So we did come from a spaceship. Of course we did. Listen, what was the Beagle? Why did she and the Galathea part? All of that in time. First, she's not in this star system. I would have spotted her. I've studied the celestial bodies for years. No trace of a spaceship in orbit here or around the other planets. The radio telescope! It has a default position. It resets every morning. I always wondered, why point at Bell 5? There's a frustration I dealt with for years. Perhaps the facility looks for her sister. Yes! Yes, it makes sense! I can send you the coordinates. The Bell star system is not far. The facility communicates via a secure frequency. When you arrive, tune into that.
Bangla.
I think I know that voice. Sola? Is that you? It's Rafael Aguero.
Daniel Aguero! From Boston! Oh my god! It's been years! What in Putin's name are you doing here? I thought you took the job with the Hatter Consortium.
I did. We, had a problem with one of our experiments. The Nisha operation was shuttered. I've been working on this ship as an engineer ever since. This is my captain. Captain, this is Dr. Sola Bangawala, an old colleague of mine.
Same to you. I've been out here on my own for weeks. Having any company at all is a welcome relief. Especially the company of your friend.
It's good to see you too, Sola. It's been too long. What can we do for you?
I'm conducting a geological survey of the settled systems at Mars' direction. Between you and me, if it's a success, my department could get a huge grant. It's taking a lot longer than I expected, though. The only ship my department could afford was our bottle of the line junker. It'll take years to collect all the samples myself. I've been flagging down pilots to see if they might have any rare minerals to contribute. I can't thank you enough. I'm in the market for lithium, platinum, and vanadium right now. I'm not asking for much. I know they're hard to come by. I understand. Thanks for stopping anyway. I'm going to try my luck in another system. You might want to back up a bit. This old junker's grab drive is a little on the fritz. Fly safe! Sorry, this is taking longer than usual. So, do you have a choice?
defense, it was just lying around here. Thank you. below.
Come on.
ये है ना, ये रहा, इसके पास जाता हूँ।
Please, deadly trouble is brewing. Deal with. Please, deadly trouble is brewing.
Has sent him, Franklin. We are meeting them under truth, but after.
Outsider has been to the facility. He holds the fate of Crucible in his hands. We cannot allow the renegades to leave here and embark on who knows what terror they have in mind. I give you one last chance. Renounce him and pledge to support the mission. If you support me instead of this brute, Roosevelt will stand down too. We would welcome you as our deliverer. No believer would harm you.
You can't be seriously considering this. And let me be clear. If you choose her and her ridiculous mission, then I will make war on the both of you.
Then the streets will run red.
And Roosevelt? You are not one to start a battle. Always you prattle about peace between us. Where is your peace now? Or is it just honeyed lies you spread for your own purposes?
To you, this isn't just about escaping. You would destroy Crucible too, wouldn't you?
I would free all of you from this prison if I could. And the cleanest way to do so is tear it all down.
Then you cannot be allowed to succeed. There's nothing left to say. If Genghis were willing, under those conditions, I would not take up arms against you.
You would seriously stay here? In this prison, Roosevelt?
This is our home. And if we're allowed, we can make it a worthy place to live.
Then, I swear, I will leave Crucible in your care.
Then the pragmatist will not stand in your way.
I am done with all this negotiating. Prepare yourself, Genghis. The fates will not be kind to you.
It is finally done. All the sly maneuvers and spying on each other. Now all of our dreams are out. But right now, they so very much want to take out the leaders, and the rest will cave.
Outsider! Get to the renegades!
did I get? Let me see. This outfit I took from her. I took the hat too. They got this one. Not bad. Hey, if I took that, how is she wearing any of this? Can we talk now?
Please, deadly.
I have spoken truth to you, and it is done.
Adhere to the mission.
Blood runs in the streets again. I do not hold you responsible, but your... may I help you? So your mission to the Beetle? Let me see. It is. It took me many years, and now the mysteries. I pray you choose what.
Near the facility.
Thank you.
नीचे कुछ फंस गया है।
Whatever liquid was held in this storage tank wasn't terribly dangerous.
Check. अभी रोजगार के पास ही सारा कंट्रोल अमेरिका का प्रेसिडेंट रह चुका है, उसको दे दिया कंट्रोल मैंने, देखता हूँ क्या होता है।
Thank you.
Travel. Don't travel.
This planet, this is more my speed. Oh, I could hike here for a while.
What was long sought up, not all you have given. You will be welcome. You have my enduring.
We'll do this next and start from there in the next video. So thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe. We'll be back with more exciting videos. Until then, stay tuned and have a good day, guys.
Bye guys.